Super Bowl 49. This is where the season comes to an end as the Oakland Raiders have returned to the Super Bowl and they play the Green Bay Packers to take home Super Bowl 49. Both teams were number one seeds in their respective conferences and now meet here in the Super Bowl. The Green Bay Packers, a 14-2 team. The Oakland Raiders, a number one seed at only 10-6 and led by a rookie quarterback, Logan Cannon, as this Raiders team comes in ready and trying to win their first Super Bowl championship since Super Bowl 18. It's the Packers and the Raiders here from Glendale, Arizona. Can the Raiders knock off the Packers and take home their fourth Super Bowl championship? And we are set to get underway. The Green Bay Packers will kick off. DeRay-Ray back to receive for the Raiders as Mason Crosby boots it deep. Welcome to Super Bowl 49. It's DeRay-Ray out of his own end zone, 1 yard deep. Across the 15, shoots to the 19-yard line, and down he goes, where the Raiders will set up shop. And here comes the rookie, Logan Cannon. 15 touchdowns, only 4 picks on the regular season. 2 wins in the playoffs, and now the Raiders are back in the Super Bowl. 1st and 10, handoff. It's Darren McFadden up the middle. He'll maybe get 2. 3rd down for the Raiders on their opening possession. 3 wide for Logan Cannon. The Packers bring the blitz. Cannon downfield, hold in by A.J. Ray, the second-year man. A 15-yard grab. 1st down. First chain mover for the Raiders in the Super Bowl, and Cannon facing a blitz again. And this time he lost the football with Desmond Bishop blitzing, and it's recovered by Zach Street. We already know the Packers' approach. Blitz the rookie quarterback, and they're going to do it again. And Cannon has the ball knocked away. It's caught out of midair by McFadden. It's 3rd and forever. 20 yards to go. The Packers bring in some major heat, and they're going to continue to on 3rd down as Cannon goes deep and overthrows Dyron Orr by a long shot. And now we see Aaron Rodgers and the Packers offense for the first time today. This is what they do. They like to spread the field and throw the football as Rodgers downfield. Greg Jennings out of bounds. The Packers have 2 1,000-yard receivers and a 1,000-yard rusher in the arsenal as Rodgers goes outside to Randall Cobb. He gets about 9. 3rd and inches, Jawara Baxter's alone back. He takes a misdirection handoff up the middle, tries to make a move, and I don't think he got it. Matt Shaughnessy on the play. It's 4th down. Both teams have had it once. No score from Glendale as Cannon tosses out to McFadden, who runs over a defender across the 30. McFadden to midfield, and he's still being chased and driven out of bounds at the Green Bay 43. The Raiders on the edge of field goal range here in Green Bay territory. Another blitz as Cannon quick fire outside. It's caught by A.J. Ray on the curl. That's a 1st down. 2 tight ends in the formation. They may need some extra help protecting against the blitz as Cannon's throw in traffic to A.J. Ray is incomplete. It's 3rd and 6 for the Raiders. DeRay-Ray checks into the game at tailback and Cannon with time. Good protection, just dumps it off to Denarius Moore. Wrapped up initially, only a gain of 3. Field goal time. And Sebastian Janikowski to give the Raiders a 3-0 lead here in the Super Bowl as his kick is up and it is good. 3-0 Oakland. Aaron Rodgers now trying to answer back the field goal drive of the Raiders as he fakes the handoff to Baxter, and wide open is JerMichael Finley. He breaks a tackle and is taken down by Brandon Browner. An 18-yard catch for Finley. And now a handoff. Jawara Baxter up the middle. The 1,000-yard rusher picks up about 9.5. Nearing midfield, it's a 1st down and 10 for Aaron Rodgers. 4 wide receivers as here's the pressure, and Lamar Houston takes down Aaron Rodgers for a sack. Rodgers lost 8, and now an offset eye formation as Rodgers will throw again over the middle. He finds JerMichael Finley at 17 yards, erasing the sack. 3rd and inches. Rodgers out of the gun, Finley Baxter to his left, and quick throw to Finley, and good coverage in the play by Burris. It's an incomplete pass. The Raiders face a 3rd and 11 from their own 19-yard line near the end of the first quarter as Meyer stays in to help block, and Cannon waits for the play to develop and dumps it off to Denarius Moore. No 1st down, 3 and out. And now the Packers facing a 3 and out of their own. It's 3rd down and 8. Baxter to the left of Rodgers as he's going to chuck it deep. Going long for Jordy Nelson. It's knocked away at the last second by Michael Huff. The two teams trade three and outs, and now, under 10 minutes to go in the second quarter, as Logan Cannon with time, and A.J. Ray, what a one-handed catch, and he won't go down, still breaking tackles, A.J. Ray, what a determined catch and run, somehow he made that catch, that was a great play as it was, but then he ran over a defender, he told Charles Woodson to get out of the way, Desmond Bishop, you can't take him down either, what a play by A.J. Ray. That's what the Super Bowl is all about. A.J. Ray fighting for those extra yards. They count in a game like this. And now a swing out to his brother, DeRay Ray, across the 30. Only a 3-yard catch. I wonder if A.J. Ray is targeted here again on 3rd and 7. 4 wide in the formation. Cannon deep over the middle. Intercepted by Joe LaFedge. Intended for Denarius Moore. And he's across the 40. And the Packers will have it at the Raiders' 38-yard line. Cannon threw it in the double coverage there, trying to hit Moore. The safety came underneath. Interception, Packers ball. The Packers haven't scored yet. We'll see if this helps them get their first points as Jordy Nelson comes in motion. Rodgers to throw underneath. Jordy Nelson makes the catch. He may have gotten a 2-yard gain. 3rd and 7, a 52-yard field goal from this distance as Rodgers hooks up with Randall Cobb coming across the middle. A first down inside the 25. Jennings in motion. Rodgers, delayed handoff, middle, Alex Green with space, breaks the tackle, into the end zone, touchdown, Green Bay, as Alex Green goes in from 17 yards out, a perfectly executed draw, Packers take the lead, and now the Raiders will play from behind, down 7-3 in the second quarter. Logan Cannon with nobody open, he tries to scramble, and down he goes, a sack for Nick Perry. 5:12 to go in the second quarter, two tight ends for Cannon. Only a 3-man rush as Cannon steps right, and he's going to go down. It's Bernard on the sack. It's 3rd and 21. A very tough spot for the Raiders. They come out with 4 wide. They need 21 yards, and Cannon steps up from his own goal line, and wide open is Dyron Orr running underneath. First down, Raiders. I am not sure how Dyron got so open. The Raiders do have a very deep receiving core as Cannon has 4 wide again. Denarius outside. Oh, what a juke. Tremont Williams. I'm sorry about that, but Moore is out of bounds after a first down catch. Cannon will keep it spread out on 3rd down at 11. Brandon Myers is slot right, and Cannon to the left side. It's knocked down, intended for A.J. Ray, 4th and 11. The Raiders drive stalls, and now Green Bay, with under 2 minutes to go in the half, they have a chance to get some more points. Rodgers, middle cut by Randall Cobb, just shy of the first down. They need 1 yard. Jawara Baxter to the left of Aaron Rodgers, and Rodgers will throw for it. But good coverage, and Rodgers will take a shot. Downfield, incomplete, intended for Collins, 4th and 1. With 1:18 to go in the first half, can the Raiders do anything now? Cannon underneath, he's got a slot receiver, Danny Amendola, across the 40, a pickup of 7. 1:02 to go in the first half. Cannon, quick throw out of the backfield, hauled in by McFadden. He quickly goes out of bounds, and he gets the first down. And A.J. in motion. Cannon back to pass, big blitz, and McFadden makes the catch. It's a short, quick dump off, and he picks up 6 this time. And the Raiders will hurry it up. From the 46-yard line of Green Bay, 2 timeouts, and Cannon fakes the handoff over the middle, intercepted by A.J. Hawk. Logan Cannon was trying to hit Brandon Myers coming across the middle behind Hawk, but threw it behind Myers, who was going to be open and could have had a big catch. That's a poor throw by Logan Cannon. So the Packers are back in the situation again. What can they do before halftime? 28 seconds is 3rd down and 4, and Rodgers is sacked by Lamar Houston. One half complete as the Packers are leading Super Bowl 49 7-3. Both defenses have done a pretty good job limiting the big play downfield. And now the run game has been overly impressive as Rodgers hooks up with Jennings. He gets 8. 3rd and 11. Jawara Baxter to the right of Aaron Rodgers. He spreads it out 3 wide. Underneath, Jordy makes the catch. He beat Pat Lee and he has the first down to the 44. Hester and Green in the backfield. Alex Green takes the carry. Running left, he makes a move and then stiff arm Shaughnessy. Alex Green, a little bit of impressive running with his 2 carries to the 45 of Oakland. And Green is still in the game and he'll take the draw up the middle. Good lead blocking and Green has more space all the way to the 15. That's 52 yards on 3 carries. Alex Green stays in the game. He's the hot hand at tailback. Back up the middle, a great move. Alex Green, this is very impressive. Baxter is back in the game, Hester in front of him, and Jacob Hester up the middle, fullback dive, Not quite to the end zone, a 2-yard pickup. Packers trying to make it a 2-score game here in the Super Bowl. Rodgers hands off Jawara. Baxter has room. He's in. Touchdown, Green Bay. They take a 13-3 lead over the Oakland Raiders. That was a long and effective drive for Green Bay. Can the Raiders get back on track and get back in this game? Down by 2 scores. Kenny gets lit up, but he finds McFadden and he gets about 6 yards. The Raiders need this conversion. Green Bay has the momentum, and Cannon drops back middle. It's open. Brandon Myers makes the catch all the way to the 44, a gain of 13 yards. Nearing midfield. Cannon with DeRay Ray behind him. It'll swing it out right. DeRay makes the catch, spins at midfield, and down he goes, a gain of 6. Can Cannon convert another third down? It's 3rd and 3. Here's the blitz from Green Bay. It's picked up, and Myers is there again. To the 40-yard line and out of bounds at the Green Bay 36. The Raiders in long-distance field goal range, but they're down by 11. Cannon, screen pass left. Moore makes the catch and breaks the tackle to the 25 and still going. Inside the 10 and out of bounds at the 4-yard line. But Denarius looks to be shaken up on the play. Moore leaves the field. That's A.J. Ray and Danny Amendola. Cannon play action, he fakes to McFadden, running to his right, to Dennis Pitta, who can't hold on in the end zone. Drop touchdown. A huge third and goal from the 3-yard line. 37 seconds to go in the third quarter. Green Bay blitzes, Cannon dumps it off, Darren McFadden is in! Touchdown, Raiders! 14-9, we're back to a 1-score game with Darren McFadden's 3-yard touchdown catch. A 4-point game here in the fourth quarter. Aaron Rodgers and the Packers have the football. Jawara Baxter up the middle. Great play by Rolando McClain. No gain on the play. It's 3rd down and 10. 3 wide receivers for Aaron Rodgers with good protection to the sideline, and it's knocked away by Pat Lee. 4th down. The Raiders have the football down by 4 points and plenty of time to go. Hand off, it's DeRay Ray weaving his way up the middle. He'll pick up about 11 yards and the chains will move for the Raiders. From the 44-yard line, 2 tight ends, 2 wide receivers, and Cannon with time. Dumps it off to his slot, Danny Amendola, for a pickup of 6. It looks like Denarius Moore will not return. A low back strain, and Amendola will play in his spot. 2nd and 4, Cannon over the middle, and A.J. Ray comes through the big catch in Green Bay territory. From the 34, single back, handoff, it's McFadden. Up the middle with room, it'll break a couple of tackles and get to the 23, a pickup of 11. Offset eye formation, McFadden hasn't had very many big gains today as Cannon is passing, and A.J. Ray is wide open at the 15-yard line to the 12, 1st down Oakland. At the 12-yard line, 2 tight ends again, Cannon fakes to McFadden, and he'll step up. Nowhere to go, good coverage, and Cannon is sacked, and a flag comes in. It's holding on Oakland, they'll be backed up. This is a tough spot for the Raiders, 2nd down and 20 from the 22-yard line. Cannon spreads it out, he's gonna go to the end zone, and Myers lays out, he's got it! Touchdown, Raiders! What a catch! Brandon Myers just made the biggest play of his life! Logan Cannon put him in a position, he laid out, and he took out Jerron McMillan in the process. Brandon Myers has given the Raiders the lead. Oakland is up 17-14 in Super Bowl 49. Green Bay has the football. Aaron Rodgers dumps it off. Jacob Hester, Hazard tries to rip it out. He can't, but it's a loss of 2. A huge 3rd and 13 for the Packers. They have to get to their own 31-yard line. Rodgers underneath, caught by Jennings, but he's out of bounds. And the Packers go 3 and out. The Raiders have the lead, under 4 minutes to go. They're in position, they're in control. Logan Cannon dumps it off and wide open with room to run. Amendola to Packers territory and out of the 38. Trying to take as much time off the clock as possible. Cannon's going to throw over the middle. He wildly missed A.J. Ray, 2nd and 10. Marcel Reese checks into the game, and McFadden takes the carry up the middle. Good gash here. He gets about 6 on the ground. Green Bay will have to start using timeouts soon if this drive continues. Cannon's going to throw. He pumps, and open outside is A.J. Ray. Inside the 20, the Raiders have a new set of downs. I expect a heavy dose of McFadden the rest of the way, and he will follow Marcel Reese on 1st and 10. Try to make a move, and down he goes. He gets about 5 or 6. 2nd down and 5, Myers in motion, once again following Reese. It's McFadden, runs into a wall of his own men, and he gets about 3 yards. Third down and two. Under 2 minutes to go in Super Bowl 49. McFadden up the middle, powering through Hawk, and he just got the first down. Chains move. The Packers have one timeout remaining. It's McFadden again, up the middle, but a flag down as McFadden gets to the five, and it's holding on Oakland. A bad penalty in this situation. From the 18, and Green Bay has one timeout. McFadden in the backfield takes the carry up the middle. No room. Matthews is there. He maybe got 1 yard. Third down and goal. DeRay in the backfield. He takes the handoff, runs a pass to 20, and he's down to the 18-yard line. It's fourth and goal. And Seabass will try to make it a 6-point game in the Super Bowl, and the Packers won't have much time to come back. Janikowski's kick is up, and it is good. 20-14. And the Raiders' defense will try to make its final stand. Janikowski will kick off. Will it be a squibber? Will he go deep with it? He boots it away, taking Tremont Williams about 7 yards deep in his own end zone, and he will take a knee. 16 seconds for Aaron Rodgers to make this comeback. He needs a touchdown, 80 yards in 15 seconds. A handoff to Jawara Baxter across the 30. It's a gain of 14, but the Packers have to hurry up. One more play. This is it. Super Bowl 49 on the line. Nelson, Finley, Williams, and Jennings. Rodgers back to pass. He's in the play and his pass sails. Incomplete. It's over. The Raiders have done it. The Oakland Raiders are the Super Bowl 49 champions. The Raiders pull off a 14-3 comeback and defeat the Green Bay Packers. And here was the final play. Lamar Houston drove the right tackle back into Rodgers as he made the final pass. And it sailed incomplete. Rodgers couldn't get enough on it, and the Raiders are victorious. The rookie Logan Cannon celebrates a Super Bowl championship, and one of his throws had to be the play of the game, Brandon Myers. An absolutely unbelievable catch that gave the Raiders the lead that they would not surrender, and that was on second down and 20. The Raiders are victorious. The Super Bowl MVP goes to Lamar Houston, who had 2 sacks in this game, and he hurried Rodgers in that last throw that led to the incompletion and the Raiders' victory. But thank you guys for watching. The Oakland Raiders Connected Career Series has come to an end here in Super Bowl 49. A great victory over the Green Bay Packers. And I hope you guys enjoyed this series despite it being shorter than I had hoped. It ends in a Super Bowl victory. I'm not sure if AJ Ray plans on giving that trophy up. He's been holding it for quite some time. But thank you guys for watching and supporting the series. I appreciate it so much. With that, the Oakland Raiders Connected Careers has come to an end. And thank you for watching. See ya in the Rams franchise on Madden 25.